used to be a house of cards has turned into a reservoir. Save the tears, there were water falling. Let's go swim tonight, darling. And once outside the undertow, just you and me, yeah, nothing more. If not for love, I would be drowning. I've seen it work both ways, but I am a
the house is getting dark.
if there's a ceiling. Come so long with the kneeling. Oh, please know that I got, yeah, all the friends I'm needing before my lights out. And together my lips are shaking, my nails a bit off. It's been a month and a day since I heard myself talk. Oh, they've vanished, this slice got on me. Picture an empty cup in the middle of the sea. And I'm fight back with my mind. Questions I don't know who the fuck I'm ever gonna ask. Oh, I'll just lie alone and wait for the dream that I'm not ugly and you're looking at me. Oh,
find us in the room. More than friends, I always pledge, 'cause friends they come and go. People change, as does everything I wanted to grow. I just want to grow. Slide on next to me, I'm just a human being. I will take the blame, but just the same, this is not me. You see, believe, I'm better than this. Don't leave me so cold, or bury beneath the stones. I it's my fault now, I've been caught up, sickness in my bones. How it pains to leave you here with the kids on your own. Just don't let me go. Help me see myself, 'cause I can no longer tell. Disappear, whisper in my ear. Give me something to echo in my unknown future's ear. My dear, the air comes near. I'm here, but not much longer.
Thank you.
One, two.
Oh, where, oh, where can my baby be? The Lord took her away from me, yeah. She's gone to heaven, so I got to be good, so I can see my baby when I leave this world. We Cause she's walking through the clouds where the circus man.
Thank you, bud. Thank you, San Diego. Take you back to 20 years ago. Are you willing to go back 20 years ago? I was working this petroleum company midnight shifts 20 years ago, and I had this boss. He might even still be here. Oh shit, he's here. I had this boss. He was a great boss. He was a big man. He was a big strong man. He was my boss. He was my good boss. And when you went up to this boss, it was a big question. It was like climbing a fucking oak tree. If you had a question, I mean, I was smaller than I am now. But it is a big, so I went up, I went and I talked to him. I said, Tim. I said, no, I didn't say Tim. I said, Mr. Dewan, I got a question for you. I said, see, I know that you think I got this good. I really appreciate my job, and I know you think I'm good. I know that you even promoted me to supervisor of midnight shift security and gas pump detail. And I know you want me to do my job. I know you want to keep me around, but you know that I play this music thing, and I got this music thing, and it's kind of a punk rock thing. And if I do this punk rock thing, I need to have a mohawk, you see. I need to have a mohawk. I know that you put me in a position of responsibility, but I still need a mohawk to play in this band, you see. So I promise I'll wear a hat, and I promise that we can do something with this music thing. I swear to God, Mr. Dewan, I swear to God, we could do something with the music thing. I can't promise you anything. I can't guarantee you. And he said, well, I need to think about this. He said, let me think. I think, go ahead, do it. Go ahead, do it. Wear your hat, take the earring out, but you can have your mohawk, right? And I was so grateful. I said, I promise you, Tim. I can't promise, but I think it could really go well. It could really go well. And so all I want to ask you now, Mr. Dewan, what do you think of this now? Yeah. And I bet you would take me back, and I wouldn't mind coming back, because it's a great job and all. It's a great job. But this job I got now, I ain't never going to fucking quit. Oh.